Welcome back, guys. Sorry for that little camera cutoff. I guess I overestimated the camera time I had. That's okay. Basically, I went in the door and I ended up here. Right here.
Yeah.
Woo! I'm gonna make a partner here. Just since it's safe. And go in this door in midair. Hey, there we go. And let's go. Oh boy, it's Kracko Jr. Look out for the zigzaggy. And jump here. He's also got a little... I think he's got a lightning attack, too. But he's pretty easy. Oh, wait, he's got bombs. That's right. And go hit the touch the star. Yeah, that's a mini-boss right there. We'll see the big boy later. Woo! Darkness! Okay, we're back. There should be a 1-up right here. Oh, see this enemy right here? Oh, shoot. Well, if you grab him and you... Here's a 1-up, by the way. If you grab him and you use his power, you kill all the enemies in the room in one volume blast. Yeah, it's called voice, the power. You cannot get that anywhere else in the game. You must get it from enemies. Here we go. Here's Kracko. Kill it. Attack the cloud. Oh, by the way, guard is your friend. You may guard by pressing the L or R button on the controller. Ah! Ow! I wasn't paying attention. I was just attacking randomly. Come on. Woo! Oh, yeah. You can get those Waddle Doo enemies and just kill them that way by stealing their power like the power I've got right now. Ah! There we go. You can also lose your powers when you take a hit, but as I demonstrated there. We're done. Yeah! Cloning power is at its best! Last stage, Mount Dedede! Woohoo! This is epic! Okay, it's not really that epic. This is only the first game. Woo! If you go off to the right here, you can get some powers. You know what? I'm gonna take the bomb. I like the bomb for Dedede. And go in the door. Here's the fight. Oh, it's a boxing match of wits. Yeah, Dedede's not very smart. And he's very predictable. And you can stun him pretty easily, as you can see. He's pretty much a sitting duck if you keep hitting him. Take that. Woo! That's it. Spring Breeze is over. Uh-oh. Sandcastle! Not a sandcastle, it's a sad castle. Woo! Oh my god! Kirby ate dehydrated food and then some water! Well, that's it. Do you really want to watch the credits? I don't think you want to watch the credits, but they're going pretty quick, so why not? They don't even give you time to read them. So yeah, that's pretty much it for Spring Breeze. You get to see your castle blimp off in the background, Nintendo LTD and HAL Laboratory. Woo! Yeah, they don't really waste much time with the credits in this game. Am I supposed to press a button? Nothing's happening. Oh, there we go. Stars! Star power! Kirby loves his stars. Come to think of it, a lot of Mario characters like stars. Next! I don't know what's next. He just got a sign that says next. Okay, I think that's it. Start button. Let's go to the next game. Since Spring Breeze is over, you can tell when a game is over when it's got this ribbon. See this right here? This ribbon right here. That tells you when you beat the game. It doesn't tell you when you beat the game 100%, it just tells when you beat the game, but I'll tell you when you beat the game 100%. Well, let's go to Dynablade. Dynablade is destroying all the crops. She must be stopped. Master the different abilities and defeat her. New game! Woohoo! Shall we explain copy? Eh, why not? I already showed you in the last part, but what the heck. Guide! Hello, welcome to the beginner show. Have you mastered inhaling and flying? Yes, we have. Let's learn how to use the copy function. Aw, he's bored. I'm sure you are too. Enemies attack in various ways. This enemy is called Waddle Doo. When Kirby inhales an enemy, push A to swallow. Yep, this is one sick game you guys are making me play, I swear. A to swallow? I always press down. I guess you can press A too, that'll work. But I just use down. Amazing, you can use the energy beam by pressing Y! I probably use down because Yoshi does it. There are some enemies that will not give you power, or give you a special ability. Here are a few other abilities you can copy. Woohoo! Come on, text. Fire! Fire! You've seen this one, I believe. Rock! You can make all sorts of statues. And blocks. Sword! I love this sword! It's so versatile. The king of weapons. It really is, in my opinion. You can review the copy explanation anytime during the game by pressing start. Some abilities have limited uses. Kirby will not wear a cap. That's the sound of attack I was talking to you about before. There's more! Two people can play at the same time! Wow! When Kirby is wearing an ability cap, push A. I always thought they were called hats. I always call them hats, but I guess they're called caps. And a second character will appear. Yay! I showed you that in the last part. This character is called a helper. He'll be a big help to Kirby. Normally, the helper will act by himself. He can defeat enemies. There are more techniques. Throw off the cap. And the helper will pick it, will put it on. Push A one more time and the helper will become the ability cap. And you can copy the ability again. Yeah, this kind of explains it better than I ever could. But I'm not very good at explaining things, I just give you tips. When the helper is present, push any button on the second controller. The helper will then be controlled by the second player. Yeah, this game is awesome, it can be played co-op. It's a little confusing at first, but give it a try and you'll catch on. Practice with your friends and double the fun! Yee! Hey, there's a door! A door! Yay! Here are some special instructions. To dash, push left or right twice. Kirby will move quickly and increase attack power. Yeah, this can be combined with powers. To slide, push down and B together, you can attack while sliding. To guard, press L or R, can reduce the enemy's attack power. For more details, please refer to the instruction manual. I bought this game used, I don't have it! Let's play Dynablade! Woohoo! Practice, 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 and master copy and helper. Good luck! But I think I'm gonna cut this part off here, so I will see you guys in the next part.